Hi guys, Coach Bibb, Alamo Varsity Baseball. I want to give a quick shout out to our five seniors, Chris Cook, Thomas Fisher, Jack Kelly, Holden Marone, and Jet Shue. You guys epitomize what a true student athlete is. We actually only kept you because you raised our team GPA. No, just kidding. Chris Cook will be going to University of Virginia, majoring in engineering. Thomas Fisher to the University of Tennessee in aerospace engineering. Jack Kelly was selected for the United States Air Force Academy, which is quite an honor. Holden Marone, Richard Bland College at William & Mary, going to major in economics and psychology. And Jet Shue will be playing baseball at Swarthmore College, and he's also going to be majoring in engineering. So we just wanted to say thank you, guys. We appreciate everything you did. You will be successful in everything you do. Good luck. Go Patriots.
Say thank you to all the seniors this year, Chris Cook, Thomas Fisher, Jack Kelly, Jet Shue, Holden Marone. You guys have all been great role models for me, and I can speak for all the underclassmen when I say you've been great role models for us on and off the baseball field. And it's a terrible thing to see your last high school season get taken like this, and I know it's harder for you guys than it is for us, but all I can say is thank you, and it's been a pleasure playing with you for the time that we got to play with you.